Is this one of the greatest Aerosmith songs ever written? Right here.
Oh, my God.
Sweet Emotion.
Listen to the front and the headphones.
Okay, let's quiet
Listen.
Down.
Hear that?
Yeah, what is that?
It's called a vibra slap. You can hear it break. Watch.
Did you hear
that? I broke it and we left it in. Watch. This is a hit for real. Watch. Wait.
It's coming.
Right there. It happened. Now you're going to hear that broke.
Ah!
What do you mean it broke?
I went dang and it went fuck.
So you're playing that?
Oh yeah, I hit it and it broke and we left it in.
And you're fucking around with this. What is it called?
It's called a vibra slap. But better than that, listen to the front of the song. You hear that? So we get there with an SIR
right
drum kit.
Yeah.
No maracas. We're doing fucking this song, no maracas.
So what do you do?
I looked in the bottom and I there was a sugar packet. And I went, I said, Jack, turn the mic up. And Neumann, real loud. And I went.
We have a sugar pack.
So the maracas are a sugar pack.
Yes.
That's amazing.
Little things.
A little Neumann microphone picked that up.
Well, that one right there, if you turn it up, and you put it in your chest, you'll hear the blood gush. That's a Neumann you're talking into.
Wow.
And how about Back in the Saddle?
How about it?
David Johansen from the New York Dolls came over, and he taped tambourines to my boots so I could so Jack Douglas said, you know, get some piece of board out and go back in the saddle again like some guy that walks into a bar.
But they don't record
like drink,
that
honey.
But they don't record like that anymore, right?
No.
Everything is done separately.
Oh yeah,
you guys would go in as a band and record.
Oh, yeah. And we were all stoned on blows, so it was like fun.
When you made your early albums, what'd they take it, 2 days, 3 days? I mean, it wasn't like a huge labor.
No,
was
the
it?
First album probably 2 weeks.
Oh wow. Isn't that amazing?
But to record it, we recorded it in 5 days.
Five fucking
first
days.
First album.
Wow.
Maybe three.
Don't you think there's magic in that? Like just getting it out and
Adrian
getting it done?
Adrian Barber, he did Cream.
Does it annoy you how long it takes now to make an album?
No, because I love the process.
Who wrote that riff?
Tom Hamilton.
Wow. What'd you write
All
on this?
All of this was Tom.
All of this?
Me and Tom.
You wrote the lyrics?
Yep.
What were
melody.
You thinking about, Sweet Emotion, at the time?
Alyssa, Joe's girl.
Joe's girl.
She's pissing me off. You talk about things and nobody cares.
Oh, my God.
And I love
of
the woman. It's
course.
Alyssa, I love her.
Right.
For all the what went on, it's like, I just started writing with Joe.
To be a song.
And I said to the guys, we got to live together in an apartment.
Right.
We got to wake up in the morning so we're writing and all day long we're in each other's face. I thought that was the secret. See?
Yeah.
And we did. And we did. And once Joe and I wrote that first song, I'm up there, I'm going, fuck, Joe, we wrote it. We did it. Shoe in. We nailed it. We wrote
right.
our first song. It's going to be the easiest thing now just to keep going. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. 2 weeks later, he moves out. I said, fucking Joe, are you serious right now? And
why did he move out?
Because Alyssa. He moved in with Alyssa. Hey, look it.
Oh, so your anger. You were almost jealous because Joe
was
like a lover and he was
jealous.
Abandoning you.
Hell yeah. Very jealous.
And so all that emotion came out.
Yep.
Sweet Emotion.
Hell yeah.
Motherfucker. You got to be so fucking damaged to be a great rock and roll songwriter in the sense that, like, I'm a guy who pushes all my emotions away. That's why I can never write a song. I don't even know how the fuck I feel about anything.
I live in emotion.
You're constant. Like you get so pissed off at Joe's girlfriend, and you're in touch with your jealousy that literally you could just say, fuck her, I'm going to... Sweet Emotion.
Mm-hmm.
Shit, I'm never going to write a good song.
I told him and her. I said, you guys, you're going to move out on me?
Wow. You don't like being left?
No.
No way.
No.